On the sugar, I've stayed for it now, I've said 21 years. And I think it's because my sugars were never stable. And that's why it led to damaging my kidneys. If you really don't take care of your, if you know you have a problem with your diabetes, if you are diabetic, you should really take care of it because it really messes up the other system in the body. It kills it slowly by slowly, and that's what it did to me. Just when I was still treating it, but it never stabled, went stable. That's the time it came and attacked my kidney, and all my kidneys were dead. They could not function anymore. So if you have if you're suffering from diabetes or again, medication, would you take care of what medication you are taking? Because these days people are so used to going to the chemist just to buy a medicine and take it instead of consulting the doctor. So when you don't consult your doctor to know you are suffering from something else, and these medications end up messing up your kidneys. They damage your kidneys slowly by slowly until they are all finished. So we should really check on what medication we take. Like for me now, I cannot take any medication until it's prescribed by the doctor, because the kidneys will reject those medications.